Hello everyone, I hope you're doing alright. We're getting to the next song from Deep Purple. And the next one, I guess, is also a cover from the Beatles. And the song is Help. I wanna hear Deep Purple version. Super excited to see it. Let's just in here. Ooh. Look at how this looks. I need to pause so early because the looks of them give me some vibe of another band. Not the Beatles, but another band that sounds more like this. There's a house in New Orleans. They call the Rising Sun. And it's been the ruin. Many a fool, and God, I know I'm one. I think you get that, but it gave me the vibe of that band. You don't find that with like the way they're dressing, their hair. That's the vibe they give me. It's starting from the beginning. That sounds nice. The melody here is like a nice ballad, and I love those nice ballads. They're setting up the thing so nicely. Oh, this is great. I wanna hear more of this. Trying to dig in it.
But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find I've changed my mind and opened up the door. Help me. Life has changed in oh so many ways. My independence seems to vanish in the haze. But every now and then I feel so insecure. Now I know I need you like I've never done before. Help me.
Thank you.
down here, these are changes. It started so nice and slow, but here I feel something coming.
I need someone.
Getting back to slow mode here, which is interesting. This song has more 60s vibe, with drum lord there and the guitar in that part. It was a bit more energetic, but they go back to the ballad here. Interesting, let's go. That's it. I didn't get enough of it. I need an extended version. Okay, let's go here. Oh, that's a good cover here. I didn't listen to the original yet, so I can't compare it. But I know they will add their touch. Or Deep Purple, of course, they will add their touch. And I like that clean solo from Ritchie Blackmore. Yeah, that guitar is so clean. John Lord is good. I love the vocal here, like their first vocal. It sounds good. It's a quite a good band. Right off their first album, they are super talented. And every time they deliver. So that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. And by the way, help me also to grow this channel by a thumbs up. Drop me some follows. Bye.